Youth and staff in the Department of Juvenile Justice's detention system are facing a rise in COVID-19 cases right now. The DOJJ wants to assure you they're taking all the necessary precautions to keep the 1,700 youth and staff in these facilities across the state safe. Here in our area, the latest numbers show there are 8 staff members and 6 detainees who've tested positive for COVID-19. They have all since recovered.